I got my rod stunt. Ignore the every powerful gear I have. This is the just to showing you guys basically what I catching it, what not. So the fishes we get in, maybe bowfin, and then obviously butterfly, peacock, bass, unicorns, all that. I'm not after catfish, by the way. Fleur de gar, large coupe bait, they like. Shiners, small minnows, you know. And then of course we're gonna use this bass. I came here with the limited lures, so ignore that obviously. This is what we will use at your level, 20 level. Also ignore this, but you must be level 23, otherwise if gar bites, it'll break your line, obviously. Or you don't want to max drag. So let's go, and the baits I have all there, you know, just I think here, I think so, yeah, I'm not really sure. Give me a second, I'll figure out what's going on. Hello. So you wanna catch just with the buzz bait, you can do that, but this is just pure money farming at your low level, you know when you're stuck and you wanna fish and you wanna catch like peacock, bass, butterfly, whatever, you know, that's where you want, that's the way is at the moment. So you wanna see all fishes types, I will show you guys obviously. I don't wanna bore me talking, normally I don't talk too much, but must I explain things when people come here without unprepared, they get wrecked straight, no problem. Okay, so as you can see, ignore my powerful gears. I'm going to show you basically the baits. So remember, we have already one shiners right there, and obviously this one could be frog as well, and then this one is large good bait for the gar obviously, right? So we come here and you want, I think it's 78 cm or 75, I don't remember, but let's see it. Yeah, just right there. One. You can either use a bobber or you can even use a bottom. It's up to you totally. So this is the frog, right? I could commit like buy all things and then, but no, it's not neat. You guys get the idea what I'm talking about, right? This is the shiners. You want just that corner lily pads there. That's where is the all of them. That's good. And then, obviously, we need one more lure. I think is this one or the other one, let me check. Yeah, that one. And this one is the same area. Okay, and there you go, take that guy out straight. It's gonna be very fast. There's the gar, what I was on about. The trophy is the same area. I caught a trophy from there, I think. Yeah, I'm 100% sure it's trophy there, but just there. Let's put these and then the lure, right? Let's go my medium small jig winner. There you go. Okay, while is that doing that thing, this is the unique area as well, entropy area for the peacock bass, you know. I'm sure if I did not skip it, you should see my all fishes. There's the unique one I caught there. So, situation like this. Number three, just take it out. Let's get this boy. What's this one? Yep, nice. Oh, wrong one. It's okay. Get this one as well. There you go, again, gar. And let's go back here. Why is doing that back? This is a number two. Yep. Wrong one, silly boy. There's a gar for large cook bait, isn't it? Yep. But the time is, I think it's the time, it's already past 5 a.m. in the morning. So what's this one? Large cook bait, but should be frog as well somewhere. There you go. Let's put this one in there as well. Or you can use it right here. Just right there, no problem. And then take number four out. And then this is a lure setup. No bait, cost nothing. Just farm like this. You still catch fish. You don't have to buy any baits. So this is a freeway basically, popper not even cost. I would come here like 4 or 5 popper at least, and then you just fish it here until, you know, you filled up, skip, do it same, hour and hour, until you have enough money. Obviously you will level up after if you fish in like 30 days or a week, something like that. So this video is supposed to be for butterfly peacock bass video, but I show you guys the what you must do. It will hurt your experience, as you can see. There you go, another one. So once you get the trophy or unique, switch right here. Just like that. Moment. So there is two lure type as a poppers they like, but I can warn you about it. The other one is, I lost, by the way. Which one is number two? Let's take him out. So you decide which one is cheaper, which one is expensive, it's up to you. Those, oh, you can also do this as well, rather than there. Here's a free spot, 1, 2, 3 basically. One is at this tree area right here. See that lily pads over there? Just that corner through the shadow there. Loads of uniques there, trust me. Number two, yeah, there you go. Trust me, this is a constant catch. So, not bad. Because the time is different, it's, I say, if you want only uniques, you can skip till 5 till, you know. Trophy. Let's get this one out. Okay. Personal record. Brown bullhead. How you bite that man? Come on. Whoops, wrong one. Shiners are so expensive, I don't want to use it. Through right this corner, isn't it? Yeah. No, no, wrong. Through this corner. Lugs, thank you. This is mine. Wondering, do they bite with this? This is so expensive lure. Let's get this boy. It's your own choice, I say. I wouldn't think is that this is a so expensive way to get there. This is the Bolfin area, by the way. And you can get bigger ones, but then Bolfin fights crazy. But I have a really high gear, so you know. The hook will be very big, isn't it? Impossible to day bite unless it's the car taken out. This is the best lure gear in the game, and end game this is anywhere. I'm gonna try, see if I can catch with this. Hey Adam, finally I made through 70 level, so I will be the location area as any map. Anybody needs help, just let me know. I am level 70, by the way. There's the large mouth, guys. But then unique one you want, because unique gives more experience, right? So the shrimp, barbless hooks, always use barbless hooks, by the way, because more experience in the barbless hooks. I wouldn't use any you know, normal ones, I wouldn't. Oh, this level, this is like opens, I think, 18 level, but you wanna come here level 20, so you get the bigger nets and stuff, you know. You don't wanna just come unprepared, basically. This is the perfect rod for your level, basically. If you're level 20, this is what you want. Just one rod or two, you can't, because you have to buy a game both of them. I think it's useless. I wouldn't buy it. Just buy one rod and fish all day, skip next, catch the unique trophies, skip next. You'll make so much money with like this as well. But that's like, you missed it, I think you guys missed it there when I explain it. This is what you basically need, to be honest. Yeah, of course. There's another one. I think it's this one is the peacock bus as well. It's flying like crazy. I'm glad that I catching those, so you guys see the weight on it, the fish. So it's 1 kilogram, right? So this is where you need to be. This is the best area, but then I say if you're moving in here, right here, too much lily pad channel, you know, you can catch from here, but then it's the best corners here, you know. You always catch from here and better angle, you know. So no problem. I'm gonna skip it now. I'm gonna remove these things, and if you guys missed it anywhere, if you go back to video, right, from the beginning when I stopped streaming, you always see where is what, where is not, you know. Will help you the journey to level up anywhere, it will faster. So let me see, one sec. Yeah, this is where it is, what I was about. So there's a lily pad over there, and the loads of right here, it's bugged, what the heck. that was weird one. You see the between the shadow of the trees, right? I mean, like there is like cloudy, I mean cloud trees or sky shadow just right there, right? See there, that's your best friend there. But then if you keep throwing there, and if you think you're losing your durability, right, see, now you need to fight to free your line, right? And then once that done, it's, you should be fine. Sometime two, sometime three, if you drag the lily pads, which is terrible again. There you go, I got fish, I think. No? Ah, oh, this lily pads. This is the problem, but this is the best area, but then you don't have to on other areas. You don't have to, you know. It's the Everglades floating thickets. You see, you keep pull these, which is so annoying, honestly. That's the best area, trust me. You'll get so much fish from here as well, just only one location. I'll show you guys all location in here. Yeah, I have no idea what level you are, and this is what you do basically. Tap it, don't pull it too much fast because it's only short, you know. Ah, see what I'm talking about? I know it because I've been grinding in my PC level. Like I have 220 level PC level, I forget it, the passwords. I don't even know what emails, you know. See, you get from here as well, right? The uniques are good money, I say. Really, uniques are good deal. Take it, silly boy. There is a ship or something broken. You can get from here as well, all the way to right there. The problem is, I wouldn't do that because the bowfin, you know, if bites bowfin this lure, trust me, you don't have the leather on the line, it will break it. If he has a teeth, you know, if you hook up the bowfin, you'll definitely break it and you lose your lure. That means if you come up with one lure in here, that means you need to back out game and buy lure again. So I would suggest you guys just buy 4 or 5 because it's so cheap, just buy it, you know, and then come prepared basically. There you go. Oh, doors. Oh my god. I'll be back. Tell me, well, whatever. I'm sorry, I'm come back. Well, I'm doing it. This is an AFK mod basically. If you lock your R1 and L1 and R2 with the Chinese wood sticks, it works. And you can relax just like Humphrey. Guy like me sometimes smokes. Nice lugs. Awesome. There you go. Large mouth bass. I would say the large mouth and peacock uniques and trophy is the way you go. So I would just, the sake of the video, I'm going to skip the next day. Just next day. You can do the night fishing, but the, you need to buy the night lures, which is no good. Right? That's how much I earned. You basically earn it back anywhere. So if you scuff some of areas, whatever reason, I think is this is good area to farm. Be honest, really. So let me roll these fags. Ready? Okay, that's there, also right here as well. You can catch fishes, but the problem is this little lily pad right there, so you need to go a little bit forward and use that way as well. I don't get both in. I got titanium leather, so there you go. That's what it is. Normal one gives how much money? Less experience, but the money you after, right? This is the video about it. So another one is in that corner, but the most active one in that corner in two area spot. Oops. So you can get from into this corner right here and then just there as well. I'm mostly lucky on that spot, so I can do it this way as well. I can say if you get in one unique in one area, I would just switch the maps. So basically if I get the one uniques, I will move and oh, there you go, this little bite. Must be a small one, is it? Just here. Perfect. Take it. I think it's that tree shadow, is it? Man, I haven't been in this place like long time. Most spots I do remember it, but I think it's this corner, isn't it? Yeah, wrong one. Maybe I am not. This is a moment of truth. So we better, yeah. I think I'm wrong place, isn't it? No. I'll try this. Probably that's why. Right. Missed it again. like it. But you get the idea, guys. That spot right there, I would say better. See differences? It. Go back right here. Wrong one. There. I'll show you guys the setup, so don't forget same things, and then you go that way better. You need to see the setup. It's like a max rack. I hope that's not a gar. I don't think it is, isn't it? Maybe unique. Or trophy. Both in. Damn it. Oh, it's a trophy. There's another one. The last spot. And then switch area. One more. I'm supposed to go on this bit, isn't it? Yeah. That's better. Oh, story of my life. Alright guys, as you can see, you don't want this fish. The reason you don't want this fish is heavy, is 5 kilogram. Don't get me wrong, you can catch with anything with above 15 to 20 kilogram with this setup, but you want only, you don't want this guy, you know. Excuse me. You don't want this guy. He's crazy. Unique ones are fighting crazy. You want this and this. 2 kilogram max. Unique can't get up to like 6, but you know, 11 kilogram max, which is the build I have, it's fine, I can catch it. So Florida journey, it ends. I hope it will help your journey to here. This is how much I caught, how much XP you earn. You'll see in the when I quit the game, basically, right? There you go. This is, it's not how much that yet. Hang on, hang on. I'll show you the what you need to buy. This is how much you earn. That's good. The shop. Remember, jig winner. Xperia LM250 500. So, oops, mistake. This is what I bought. In 18 level, you can use this one. It's not much difference, I say. But this one is way, way better. Look at different is the kilograms. Basically, if you hook, the reason why I didn't buy this one is more cheaper or low level, yes. But the problem is, if you hook a bowfin or gar, I say, gar likes that lure because so he'll break it, trust me, he'll break your line, or you lose fish basically. And I bought this one, and then reels, I bought, come back, this one, no, sorry, I bought this one. That's what you must buy. Level 20 rod, level 20 reel. And then, obviously, if you look, I use in braid line. Forget this. So, where's poppers, is it? Let's get the poppers there. So that's it. That's what you must use like this. So this is the poppers I used in there. In that Florida, right? Poppers. Braid line, 6 kilogram. Reel is 5.5 kilogram. Rod is 6 kilogram with the line, right? Don't worry about the rest of the thing. If you pull a heavy fish, I suggest you reduce your max track speed 1. So I hope this will help, and then I'll show you guys the keep net. I think it's the stinger you need. Yeah, I think you need a stinger for that level. Let me see. No, you don't, because it unlocks a level 19, is it? One of them. Ah, sorry, this one. Sorry, one is unlocks this, and then the other one is this. So if you're level 18, buy this, and then once you upgraded, you have money, buy this one. It's almost 10k, it's 9k anywhere. So once you have that, that's it. You'll farm their money, basically constant same thing without losing any baits. And then the tackle shop, you need to go into right here, top water lures. This is what you must buy, 4 of these or 2 of these, and then next, and then this one you need to buy. And don't bother buying so much things, it's, trust me, that's what you need. You can even buy this one, I haven't tried it, but they love the red one, you know. They love this one, and they love this one. I lost it, that's why it doesn't show. I haven't tried this one, but it should work. This work as a charm, and you can use frogs for largemouth bass, works as well. Largemouth bass likes frogs, you know. And I would say now, if you want, barbless, where is the spinner bait? Barbless spinners, spoons, barbless spinners. Give me a second. I think is they don't unlock until 8. Yeah, they unlocks on. I wouldn't buy it because yeah, or you can use a barbless jig heads. I forget to do that, guys. You can use number 2, this one, because these two between that, you can buy this one as well, 5 of them. It's 14 gram, right? Ignore the 9 grams and buy the like, buy 10 of them or 15 of them, right? Because I'll show you this anywhere. Shards, yeah, let's go into buy. There you go. That's the nice fishing, is it? Yeah. And then shots, these ones. You can buy the knights, up to you. So you want this one, 5 cm, and then yellow one, this one. So you need after, yeah, 7 cm, I think, is the total 4-hour hook, which is Dutch grass greens. Those are little fish, basically. And this one works as well. That's what's the that lure color. And then if you get in the jig heads with the jig heads, like come on jig heads, it's no good. Barbless is not that much, because if you look, If you go on to 14 or this one, this is the best one you need. And those gives more experience. So I should that edit in it, but you just need to buy it and put it in, you know. Thanks for watching. I think I covered all of it. And plastics are these ones. I would buy one of this, and then the I wouldn't buy that one. Hang on. 5 gram. I wouldn't. These are not good until you get this one, and you have to spend, because it's the bait coins. You have to spend these. Yeah. You need 14 gram on it, you know. It's much your rod grammage, so you can even use the 4 gram lures, but I think it's the better, the lure weight is the better. The spinners, barber spinners are gives more experience, which is this one, 14 gram, you know. Even you can use these as well, but I would never use the low grammage of it, because mess up. This one is the perfect one, but this two is perfect. But then again, cost 10 if both of them. Fish loves these two baits, and you can use on the Alaska as well. You can put onto jig spinners, right, spinner tails on top of it. This I wouldn't go these by, because look at that. You need to buy for these. I think it, yeah. This two. This one and this one. Color fish. Yep. Thanks for watching. Bye guys. I hope this will help you.